hello to all of you all. Hope this finds you in good health. And a big thank you to SpaceX India for this opportunity to be on the esteemed panel of jury. So how many of you all really remember the clone of our world famous edifice, the Taj Mahal? Yes, the clone of the Taj Mahal. Any guesses? I'm sure you all know by now. Yes, it's the Donald Trump's Taj Mahal. The very reason that I reiterate this point here is the clone can never have the soul of the original design. This is what we are expecting from all the entries. We expect it to be your original voice, your voice to the space, your originality, a sensibility given to the space, which is in context. Also different design styles, be it India-centric, fusion, ethnic, crafts-oriented, whatever. So it would be good to see an exploration in that sense. Also, very, very important point is India is a land of colors. And most professionals fear using color in their projects. So this is going to be also another interesting take to understand how one is fusing color in their spaces. And lastly, the spaces should definitely have their unique soul. So soul-centric design is another aspect which we look forward to. All in all, do send in your entries soon. You have the clock ticking, and here we look forward to seeing all of your entries soon.